Hello, fantasy people. Welcome back to Half-Life 2, the Spoopy Holiday Game Edition, whatever it is. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This is close to the part that Kyle wants me to play because he said it's quite scary and it's like early disturbing.
Early disturbing?
Is it what? I don't know. You...
It's pretty creepy. It's a little creepy. It's some jump scares and it's just all around unpleasant.
Huh.
So it's a nice place to. You got grenades now. Be careful with that.
Okay.
So, anyways, Caleb just played all of that part of the game that you didn't see him play. He had a great adventure.
Oh yeah, it was great. I know exactly what I'm doing. Where do I go?
I think you came from. I'm not really sure.
You came from this thing, right? I'm pretty sure we got here.
I think maybe left. Or that way.
Ooh, spooky alley. Hey kid, want some candy? Want some candy?
So probably that way.
Bet! This thing in my way. Okay.
Probably not that way. Maybe that way?
This looks like a way.
I don't know if that's the right way, though. Well, actually, yeah.
Move thingy.
There you go.
We've got something.
What? Who's there?
Okay, it's human. Hello?
Hello?
Take it easy in there.
Hello?
It's another doctor.
Hello?
You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances.
Are you a doctor? Two?
Dr. Freeman?
Yes.
Courtney,
it's me.
Freeman?
Hello?
Is that you?
Maybe.
You've made it here this quickly. Well,
that's what I've been told.
You said you made it here this quickly?
Amazing!
Dr. Judith Moss? What's your name? Everybody's a doctor.
Yay.
This is why doctors love Half-Life 2.
I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Clyde when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
Am I a doctor in killing things? Because I think that's what...
What's the doctor's name in the portal? Johnson Armstrong or something like that?
No, that's named Cave.
Yeah,
Johnson?
Cave Johnson.
We could certainly use the extra.
Valve likes doctors.
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Just got a turtleneck sweater.
On a reliable local teleport.
Just
quite
like doctors
fancy.
In real life.
Fancy for the apocalypse.
Still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe.
These people make portals and not know how they work. It just seems like it's bad news bears for everybody.
Listen to me. I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Cool.
Oh, yes. Dr. Kleino compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined. We figured out how to use.
What was that? What is that? What are these things?
Vortigons.
What did.
Those were, I think, the main enemies in Half-Life 1.
Are they supposed to kill each other? Is that a thing?
Kill each other?
Well, that was Zappy. What was that?
I don't know. What are you asking? You got a gun? He's got a.
Seem a.
Portal foot.
But.
Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Cool.
Let's finish up some work, and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Oh, okay, all right. What is this?
Bubble wrap.
Can I shoot it?
Sure. Can shoot anything.
What
you
is
got
this?
A gun.
Can I shoot it?
It's a Vortigon.
It's a Vortigon? A water gun.
Vortigon.
Water gun? Vortigon? Viter Hosen? Can't press any of these buttons. They're too low poly.
Texture. No texture.
No texture. Okay.
Some doors.
Oh, okay.
Maybe that not that one. Maybe not that one.
But the Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
Well
yeah,
I mean,
all those things you did.
What is he doing?
He's
doing
making out
things.
With it.
Oh.
That's all word on sure affection.
So, oh, door's open.
Yeah,
so go,
no,
this way.
Go back.
All right.
No, go back.
Go back.
No. She's going up the ladder. Left, up. Go up there with her. She needs your help.
Can't. I mean, I like the view, but, that's pretty.
Maybe the elevator? I wasn't paying attention. I don't know what this wants you to do, if anything.
Hmm.
Try shooting the
Alex.
Vortigaunt.
Oh!
I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the combine.
So that's
system.
Where they got the name of the other game they made.
Me? No.
Portal.
Portal!
It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe
so this is where it all started.
Wow.
Sounds like Black Mesa's working on teleportation while it's kind of the same thing almost. Because you have portals, I mean.
Well, portals are doors. Sure. Teleportals are like.
Let's go have some fun.
The 0 point
transporting without.
Not a toy, Alex.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, okay. All right. Nothing to see here.
Portals are like passing through, and teleports
so
is like
Dr. Mothman.
Transferring.
She's one of the main reasons I spend so much
I
time
guess.
Outside. You should hear
I should
her
know I'm a doctor.
It should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down
there. Rude. Talking behind people's backs is rude.
That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Why?
We don't go to Ravenholm anymore. Why? What happened?
Caleb, whatever you do, don't go to Ravenholm.
Go this
don't!
Blip, blip, blip.
African American Mesa East.
Wow. Is that the technical term
that's
for it?
Politically correct.
Politically correct term. Beep, beep, beep.
So, here we are.
Ah.
Scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about.
Ooh. Gravity gun.
You can call it the 0 point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try.
Don't mind if I do.
The primary trigger doesn't charge. You can punch stuff and set it flying.
But. Oh, wait. Okay, that's not. Oh! Woo!
Pick up stuff and toss it in the air.
Boop! Huh. I did it.
Catch.
Yeah, catch. No, I'm not gonna do that.
No, I don't wanna play.
you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
You can do it, Caleb.
I don't think that's how that works.
This is as easy as stacking stuff on top of each other to gain access to higher levels. Almost.
Come on, Gordon.
You got it.
I did it. All right. I feel special.
Remember, you have a flashlight.
How do I do it again? There we go.
Remember, it drains a lot of power.
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch. Dog! Come!
Dog? Oh.
Look out! Who's gonna get you?
What is...
Look out!
Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid.
Huh.
This model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy?
That's okay, adorable, dog, a little bit, kind of.
He used to be an actual dog.
Go ahead, dog. Throw.
Throw? What? Throwing something at me? Oh!
Catch!
I did it! I was like, what?
There was a bus.
I did it. Oh, come on. I think I get it.
You missed. Oh, I think you, come on. You said you didn't get it, and then you missed. Come on.
Well, he threw it at a weird angle, not at me. Did it. Oh. What is that?
It's coming to get you.
Why is it? Why is it following? What is he doing? What?
Play fetch, I guess. That's the precursor to the companion cube.
Ah. Just sounds creepy. Why does it make that noise?
It tracks things. It's like a magnet thing.
Ah.
This will let you know it's there. Because usually they explode. It's like a magnetic mine.
Throw something bigger.
Throw it into the thingy.
Couldn't do it.
Oh my god, what was that? Scanners!
What? Oh.
Run!
Ah!
We're all gonna die!
Ah!
You just leave her behind. Frame rate.
Bruh! Okay.
Alex, do you read?
Alex,
what's going on in there?
Where are you, Alex?
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
Good. I want you to.
Dad?
Oh no!
He's dead.
Head for the coast. Do not go through rape.
Dad?
go through Ravenhold?
Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart, you captain. Get it open! That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon.
Follow the booty.
Try. Good job, dog.
Follow the tush.
Bat!
Whoa!
You need to get out of here. I can't leave my father. Dog!
Just squeeze through that crack right there.
And try to meet up with me. Hurry!
Gone.
Okay.
Or not.
Follow dog?
Yeah.
Okay, dog. I follow.
Just don't turn out to go to Ravenholm.
It's actually starting to get a little spoopy now.
Remember when I said not to go to Ravenholm? See, he won't go to Ravenholm.
What? Why'd you?
He won't even go to Ravenholm.
What?
You going to Ravenholm? I told you not to go to Ravenholm. The giant mech dog won't even go to Ravenholm.
Okay, well. Like it anymore. I don't like it anymore.
Can I stop sign?
Can I stop playing now?
Huh?
Can I stop playing now?
Thick water. Who knows where that water's been blasted?
Ah. Good thing I just got the gravity gun. Move. Get.
I said that in real life. Isn't that lovely? He's got a big, happy face. He likes what he's doing. He's chilling. Look up. Okay, just want to make sure something. I guess hit that? Oh, what you gotta do? What you gotta do? Oh, I think you gotta dive.
Do I?
No, there's nowhere to dive.
Does a flashlight use up power?
Yeah.
Oh.
Auxiliary power. Everything you do that's cool uses up power.
Oh, even the...
I think maybe you have to build a thing to stack.
Whoops.
And you just...
Broke it.
So I guess you can't do that. All right. Ask that guy what's going on. Oh, I think maybe hit the lock. Crowbar. Maybe. There we go.
Okay, can't move though. Barrel.
Open.
Oh.
Our hitting things always work.
I did it. First try.
Embrace the darkness.
What's it say? BB, Virginia, a gun?
A guy.
Something, the gun.
We don't go to Ravenholm.
So, how do you feel right now, Caleb?
I'll admit, I feel a little uneasy. Not too. Not too sure what's. That's lovely. Bats?
Or crows? This music is how you know it's gonna be a fun time. You said you like blood, right?
No. Video games I'm fine with. To a certain extent, I think.
Need a pair of pants? Two over there to your left?
What?
Did you need a pair of pants?
No, I'm good. No, I think I'm good with pants.
I guess that would look kind of silly wearing pants over your little car suit.
Oh.
Very good instincts, Caleb.
Oh, but...
Friggin' stop! Die! I heard it, and I was like...
This is already worth it. It got me too. I just played this last night and I forgot all about that guy.
Why? I heard it. I turn around, he's right there.
He's asking for directions.
Screw everything about this.
What's that thing behind you?
Hey. Probably.
Hey. Just a tip. You probably don't want to wait. Just you don't. I don't think you get a lot of ammo here. You might want to make use of those saw blades and stuff. You need those little, like, what are they called? Oxygen tanks. You can shoot like little mini bombs.
Hey!
Die. You should be filming your face.
It's too dark in here, though.
Get like a scary light. Actually, I got a lamp in my car.
Are they dead?
Yeah, they're dead. When we get a lamp out of my car, it's a little LED lamp. You can put it under your face and look all spoopy. Yeah? Yeah? How about next game?
I don't even think my camera's charged up.
Charge?
Yeah, it's gonna charge. My good camera. I don't want to use these nasty webcams. If we were to do something like that. That leg! Ah! Stupid birds. Are you dead? You are now. The heck is that?
It's go say hi.
Okay, hold on. Where is it? Gotta
back up.
Is that thing I need? Yes.
Back up. Leave him alone. Back up.
Oh.
Back up.
Oh.
Back up.
I'm trying.
Back up.
It's hard.
Back up.
It's hard.
Yee. You got him.
Yay.
Who do you think that is howling in the background?
I don't know. I don't think I want to know.
Hey.
Hey. Oi.
It's a Goomba.
Oi. Oi. Get away. Oh.
There's another thing. I think they have a switch on them.
What is...
What is what?
I don't know.
The wind! Got it. You did. You got some great A aim. Great aim.
I guess that's good.
It was a grand.
I can't!
Hit them with a stick! Use the grater, use the barrels. Pull and shoot.
He's like, no! You gotta grab them and then pull them and know my guy's getting closer.
Ow!
And you hurt yourself a little bit.
Everything is good.
Everything dies.
Everything is going to be okay.
Where's my saw blade? Oh, there it is. I want this.
Jack boy. Hey, buddy. Turn on that thing. Whoa.
How do I do that?
You don't need that anymore.
How do I turn it on?
You gotta under the switch. You gotta crouch down and hit the switch, but you don't need it anymore.
Oh, okay.
Oh, actually, you could use it on that guy.
What about the head crab?
Sometimes they come off, sometimes they don't.
That's what makes it scary.
I'm stuck. Never mind.
Hey, those boxes have stuff in them.
They do?
Yeah, those are, like, cachet boxes.
Oh, good.
You won't hurt anybody ever again.
All right, where's my saw blade? There it is. Not even taking chances.
Who did that? Who's that?
Seems like he's having a fun day. What? What? What?
The guy up there.
Can I help? Can I help you, sir?
I think he just helped you.
What are you? I didn't understand a single word he said.
Yeah, so what's that? Another soul to save? I'll keep my eye on you. Something, something, you handsome man. I'm gonna shave you. Two for the price of one. No, there's two birds with one stone. Or two head crab zombies with one saw blade.
More saw blades. They really want you to use the saw blades, don't they?
And those oxygen tanks are little bombs.
Oh.
Hey, go back, go back.
What?
Drop it. Is that fence? Turn right. Or left? I think left. Left? No,
fence?
Go back into that room you were just in. To the right. To the right. Right. Stop. Right.
Yeah.
Button. I just wanted to see what happened. I just saw a button. Would you like to, like, be roommates with somebody who talk like that?
What did I just witness?
He burned to death.
Oh, so scary. Okay. This kind of is spooky.
You're part of the greatest.
How do I put this out?
You turn the valve. Come on, I know
there
you've
we
go. Games before.
Ah! What's that? What's that? What's that?
One of those guys growled. He's crawling like I was earlier. I was crawling like
Where
that.
Where is it? Where is it? Nope, gonna have to get out.
Going straight for the grenade. I was crawling like that earlier to try to catch Caleb's kitten.
He was. It's an interesting time for all.
I was laying down on the ground to show my submissiveness to the kitten, but it didn't trust me.
Oh.
Gotta dance, dance, dance,
That's,
dance. I don't know if that offense will shock you or not. I don't think it will. I'd shoot that over. Catch it on his head. And he lost it. Whoa!
Bad,
whoa.
Bad.
I guess it will. So, you gotta turn it off somewhere. See if that. No. See if you can't follow the cord. Up. Hard. Is that up or down? I see two cords. One's up and one's down. In there.
How'd I get in there?
I think maybe where that big fire was. Or maybe through that building. Maybe you gotta turn off that.
Well.
Remind me, there might be another valve somewhere around there where that big fire is.
I don't think so. Or maybe there is. Ale.
Watch out for the fire.
Cool.
Hooray. I want my soul blade.
You sound like a zombie, Don Knotts.
No, I don't want that one. There we go.
Hey!
Oi!
Meaning of this.
Checkpoint.
Nah. Uh oh. I didn't do it. Wait a minute. Did it. That's lovely.
That's art. You had created art, Caleb. You were a beautiful person. Beautiful visions.
Ah!
It grabs. Hit it with a thing!
Tried.
It's dead.
Oh, it's dead. Okay.
You bludgeoned it to death with a wardrobe. A Davenport. I don't know what's up there.
I just want my saw blade back. Where'd it go? Saw blade. Here, boy.
Did it make it past the rail? It might be on the ground. Right there where you're at right now. There's another one.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's another one.
There's plenty of saw blades in the sea.
Oh, yeah. Nothing over here? Okay. Get.
Hup.
Up. Uh-oh. Worth it.
Pardon me, young sir.
Get. There we go. Everybody stay dead. Stay dead.
What did I just say?
Stay dead.
No, really, it would work out for everybody if they just stayed dead.
Trust any of you. I'll trust you either.
Hit him with the dresser. Yeah, carry a dresser around.
Everything dies. Aha, there was one alive.
Our undead.
Where'd my saw blade go?
I don't know. There it is.
Does it disappear sometime?
Down. Look down. You're right. You got a flashlight. I guess it wasn't.
You're like, you got a flashlight. Hmm. Great.
Well, you've got a dresser anyways.
It doesn't fit through the door.
Not that attitude. There's a chair.
Hey!
They're looking head crabs. Hit them with things.
Just kill it.
That's like an accurate representation of the force you would want to use in trying to kill something like that in real life.
Like a spider.
Just violently throw heavy furniture at it.
Alright. Oh, there it is.
Hey, buddy.
Buddy. So,
this is how far
are we?
You're at the beginning of this level.
What?
Yeah.
Not even halfway done?
You. Hey!
This is the other one. Oh, can't go that way.
Why not?
Well, I can, I just don't need to go that way.
Why not?
Oh!
You missed! Oh, that works. Not a lot, but.
All right.
caught us off your face.
Checkpoint.
Hey.
There's like a person.
You could build a step. You're rolling a ladder.
You could build your own ladder with those.
It just has a physic engine. Physic?
Physic?
Is there a singular version of physics? That thing just has one physic? It only goes down, it's physic. Can you climb up that way again?
I can. No! I just wanna bring it along. Is it No!
Catch it!
Okay.
Too late.
It's too far. Okay, well, never mind.
Yeah, the other one with you, but oh well. Turn around. You think you can make that? You did.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you! To be vigilant.
How have you survived?
He's crazy.
That's all. He's behind you. I'm like, what? Where do I go?
I don't know. Probably not down.
Where do I go?
Where's your flashlight?
Oh my gosh, flashlight uses power. Do I go down this way?
Yeah. Hey. Turn around. You just dropped a thing down into the city. What if that fell on somebody?
Nobody's here. Come on.
Especially not now that you dropped a saw blade on their head.
Die! Don't only kill one. There's a both. Kill them all. Nope. That one's still alive.
There's calls for a crowbar.
Hog! Hog? Hog me!
Hog me!
I need affection and sympathy.
Love me! Okay.
What's going on? Do you want to be my friend?
I did it.
I think that's a. What does that do? It's a trap.
Pull the switch! Pull it again!
Come on.
Pull the switch!
Huh?
Yes! Squish them at the car.
Ah!
You got yellow blood like mustard. Mustard zombies. Be sure to make full use of his traps, but be careful not to fall into them.
Which one does this one do? It's that one.
Turn around.
You keep saying that, no.
You guys got a lot of gas to spare. They have just constant fires. Where does he get that? Does he eat beans? Wait for them to walk into the shadow.
Step into the shadow.
Le squish. Hello? How long have we been playing?
Something like 30 minutes now, probably. I want to take a break here until we figure out what to do next, because I don't know.
Yeah, you're getting lost in this place a lot.
All right. Well, we'll take a break here, and we'll continue on next time. Very spoopy. I'm scared. I don't like it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good fun stuff. And until next time, stay fancy.